Humans for Human Rights, International Federation of ACAT, and Action by Christians for the Abolition of Torture Liberia, all members of the World Coalition Against the Death Penalty, welcome the adoption of the UPR outcomes for Liberia. We commend Liberia for maintaining a de facto moratorium on execution since 2000 and for having acceded to the ICCPR's second optional protocol in 2005. We enthusiastically welcome the government's decision to accept recommendations to adopt a formal moratorium and to proceed with abolition. Until such concrete actions are taken, however, we remain deeply concerned. Unfortunately, some steps backward have occurred in recent years, including the adoption of new laws providing for the death penalty. While no executions have taken place, courts have issued new death sentences since the 2015 UPR. There are growing calls for the adoption of laws to permit the death penalty for rape. The death penalty does not deter violent crime, and making the death penalty an available punishment for rape would likely make matters worse. Low rates of prosecution and conviction, not punishment severity, contribute to rising incidents of rape. Rape victims are already reluctant to report the crime or pursue prosecution. Adding the death penalty would only create an additional disincentive for victims. We call on the government of Liberia to reject calls to expand the death penalty and to instead work urgently to implement the commitments it has made to this council, including the immediate adoption of a formal moratorium and commutation of existing death sentences, to be promptly followed by the commencement of steps to formally abolish the death penalty in law. We call upon the council to make every effort to hold Liberia to its commitments. I thank you.